YouTube, this is Andre. It is the 12th of September. Well, first thing, I got a few injuries, so I'm shooting over a log on a tiny little hill in my schoolyard. I literally did a flip in midair. Landed on the back of my head. Yet another flip. And that's about 5 scratches. Two on my leg. One on the side of my heel. A little bit of a bleeding one on my toe. Got a little scratch. This one. And I had a bit of an injury on my head. I was dizzy a bit. I'm a little bit tired. But other than that, there is a protest to the government about school kind of related things, where the government has lowered the teachers' pays. Kind of, I think subtracted some of the subject and stuff. And so schools in Ottawa, from what I can tell, some maybe all over Ontario, they are doing protests by high schools, so theirs are theirs are like overkill. They're completely canceling everything that involves athleticity, I think it might be. But they're canceling anything that has sports to do with it. So in high schools, they have canceled anything with gym, extracurricular activities, anything that is sport related outside of school or during school. Our school and everyone is wearing black, wearing black clothes. a little bit drastic, honestly. Almost all the teachers, no, all the teachers in our school are wearing black clothes. I just figured that out. I saw my last year's science teacher doing it. The female French, core French teacher. Our homeroom teacher. A few other people as well from our teachers. A few kids did wore black unknowingly. And none of the kids in our class read the newspapers, so none of us actually figured out that it was kind of, that it was part of the protest to wear black clothes. So if we had, any of us had read the newspaper and not have been idiots, we probably would have known that we were supposed to wear black. But, I mean, yeah. Plus yesterday was 9/11. So it's just gonna make sense, I guess, maybe. 9/11. Well. Yeah, 9/11/12. Today is 9/12/12. Which is kinda weird. But yeah. But today that has been the worst day, because after I got inside again, I had gotten inside just before the bell rang. My leg was stinging. I kept crouching during classes of all the injuries and pain I was feeling. I kept getting drowsy. Also, I'm sick now because of all the, cuts. I was fighting a virus. I succeeded in doing that. I'm very good at doing that unintentionally. When I get sick, I really get sick. So I can have a sore throat. Well, yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.